Hello, today I am taking you on a journey because tomorrow I'm going to see the Large Hadron Collider in Geneva. I hope this place doesn't blow up because I ask a difficult question again. At one time at Chernobyl it was just awkward.
It's now 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm in Gatwick. Flight leaves in about half an hour's time. It's now just sitting around a tiny bit. Nice up in Geneva.
So then we arrived in Geneva, where we were met with this wonderful mountainscape. And then we went to this museum before going to the Hadron Collider, which was very spacey and amazing and cool. And then we went to the reception area of Geneva, where we came across this floor, which was amazing. And then we stopped for coffee at this place where it had a fasten seatbelt sign. And then we were taken to all these monitor banks where they had sort of large computer systems, and it was really awesome. And then we went to the detector, which was massive, as you can see. It was, like, awesome! But then it struck me. What would happen if, hypothetically, we were to...
Well, that was awkward. Well, let me ask the video. I want to say thank you to the guys at CERN for letting me film there and for not taking the mic out of me too much when I decided to film that one shot with Luke suddenly turning around. Thank you, Luke, for letting me use your face to look surprised. There were also more thank yous than the doobly-doo thing below. I'm pointing at my pants, aren't I? And also, one last final thank you. Thank you, Sam, for making me my background for my YouTube channel, which is awesome, by the way. Thank you so much.